So today is our full day one. Welcome. Yesterday was travel day, now we're here.
So you've seen the drama we had yesterday. We are now officially here. It's now 8:10 in the morning.
Yeah.
And today is Magic Kingdom Day.
Yes, it is. It's, yeah, as he said, it's 8:10. We were up early this morning to get TRON Light Cycle Run, and for that we have boarding group 11.
So we'll be heading off soon to
get that. Magic Kingdom opens at 9 today, so we're going to hopefully be there in time for opening. So we're all ready, dressed, and just ready to leave.
Yeah. Mickey's not so scary tonight, so the park closes at 6,
yes,
so we're going to try and make the most of it.
Day. And I know we kind of showed you a little bit yesterday, but this is our view that we have from the hotel window. Well, the hotel window that's not very clean, but hey, I don't blame them for not cleaning windows 3 floors up, because I wouldn't want to either.
It's currently 24 degrees.
And endless summer resort over there, so we're just across the road from that. The other side of this building you can actually see Volcano Bay, and nope, we'll come back around here because now you can't see me or him.
There we go.
So that's
our plans for today. We're heading off to Magic Kingdom.
Yeah.
We brought a couple bits last time around that we didn't show you. So I'll show you. You saw, if you watched our last vlog series, you saw I had my Stormtrooper lounge fly. That got me through the holiday.
Yes. Today he's going to use his new Disney one, the 50th
anniversary.
Yes, it's not the 50th anniversary anymore, but it was still technically when we were here.
It wasn't aborted.
He got it.
So,
but he's got that one for Disney, and also for Universal, he has this one.
I got the Jurassic Park,
which,
where the gates open.
Did we show them?
We showed it in the...
It's got dirty. Yeah.
We showed it to you in the shop,
where we saw it
in Universal.
I bought it.
And ended up buying it in the airport before we left.
After I bought him the wand, he wanted it back. So he got back.
So I got back.
But that's not going with us today, because we're not going
that's
to Universal.
Sort of Universal.
So the plan, as I said, is we're going to head over to Magic Kingdom, probably grab something to eat there. Maybe not, because we have a lunch reservation today for Crystal Palace, which is character dining with Winnie the Pooh characters. So, excuse me, that's at 2:05, so we might have something snacky this morning. But the sooner we get our asses in gear and get out of here, then...
The sooner we get to Magic Kingdom, and we'll take you with us.
We will. We'll see you on the road.
That's us now heading into the Magic Kingdom parking lot.
Yep.
At the TTC.
8:47, so we're nearly here for opening time, but by the time we get the monorail over, we'll have just missed it, but oh well.
It's the earliest we've been in a long time.
Yeah.
Let's see how busy it is this morning.
Where are we going? We're going that way.
This way. So we're heading through, and we'll... Not sure if we get the monorail or the boat yet. We'll see.
Mm, yeah,
See whichever one's.
We are in. Are we in the villain side?
Thicker. Wait, what?
Are we in the villain side?
I don't know. Are we? I always forget them because they change them all around.
Yeah, we're in villains.
I want to park in Ursula, but we're not. We're going to be in someone else. Not Ursula.
We're not in Ursula. We are in Hook.
Are we though?
We're in one mind roll now. We'll find out in a minute.
Yeah, oh, sorry.
I mean, once we park up, we get to take the first ride of the day, which is the parking.
And we're going to be at the end.
Tram.
Hello! Hello! So, that's us at the Ticket and Transportation Centre, Transportation Ticket Centre, can't remember which way it is.
TTC.
Yeah, so the age-old question of monorail or boat. I'm going to vote boat, because we always normally take the boat for the first time coming to Magic Kingdom.
You get a really good view of the castle as you come across if you get the boat. So.
Yes.
And monorail does tend to be a bit packed.
Yeah, but we'll also be getting the monorail later on, because we're planning on going to EPCOT when Magic Kingdom shuts. Yes. So, we'll be on the monorail at some point today, but let's take the boat to the park. So there's monorail just pulling in, but you can't really see it. Well, you can kind of see it, but oh well.
Monorail,
we're going to head over to the boat and get the boat over. And
because
then
the park's
go...
just open, it doesn't feel too busy here right now.
Yeah, not yet. But we're going to go straight to TRON when we get there.
Yeah, our boarding group's been called.
Yes, the minute we go to the parking lot. So we will see you there.
Bye. See you in a bit.
Oh,
you
got it then.
Hello.
Hello. So that is us scanned in
through the gates. Bit of a queue, but it didn't take long. There's a lovely train station, the 100 sign, and we're going to walk through right some pictures, so we're going to walk around it. So we're going to head straight over to TRON because it's 9:24 and our group's called there by 9:50. So we'll head straight there and then we'll figure out what we're doing after it.
Mickey pumpkins.
Yep, which was
set for Halloween.
Yeah, all the Halloween decorations are up, which is good. We like the Halloween decorations. So we'll show you on the way.
Yes, me too.
I actually want one of those Mickeys for the tree. Look, see the tree one, the lamppost one. One of them for the house. Although I would have it up all year round because Halloween. Yeah, it's not crazy busy just now, but it is also only 25 past. And there's my magic band plus thingy.
Yeah, because the Lady of the Tramp statue.
And then the view that everyone waits for, and that we've not seen for 4 months.
The view will never get
I'm so lucky I've got it. Yeah. Right now?
Yeah. Very pretty this morning.
It's a little bit overcast,
though.
It's still warm. So for now, we're going to head straight over to TRON and we will see you when we get there.
See you over there.
Bye.
Thank you.
system. We're just walking through fancy land on our way to Seven Dwarves Mine Train.
Just going past the teacups.
Yes, which we will be going on soon as well. So we're going to the teacups very shortly. And just seen Tigger and Winnie the Pooh just going for their breakfast.
Yes.
So yeah, we're going to head over, get on Mine Train. So we'll see you on that.
See you on that.
Bye.
Seven Dwarves. We're now come across to the Cheshire Cafe because I want to try a Cheshire Cat Tail.
Yes, and our lunch reservation's not till 2 o'clock, so we might as well have something.
We didn't have any breakfast this morning, so I thought we'd try it. We've never had one. So
anyway,
we'll show you.
Hello.
So, we stopped off to get
a Cheshire Cafe.
Cheshire Cat Tail.
And I got a Witches Cold Brew, which is something.
Pumpkin spice. And I got the Queen of Hearts slushy, which is a. Apparently, cherry slushy with cherry puree and a cram.
But the cold brew is nice. It's Joffrey's coffee, not Starbucks, but it's nice. Very good.
That's really nice. Very cherry.
And just while we're doing this, Winnie the Pooh and Tigger are coming back out, so we'll show you then.
Over there. I think they've been on their break, so they went to get a Cheshire Cat for themselves.
Bye. Anyway.
Let's try a Cheshire Cat.
Go for it.
Good stretch, man. Come on. We're icing on it.
It's nice, but I wouldn't even be able to fill one of them.
It's very sweet.
Very sweet.
I like it. Sickly. But we're going to go to Space Mountain next.
Space Mountain or the teacups, because the teacups are right next to us and there's a short queue on there.
So I might do that.
Yep.
So this might not be the best idea before teacups.
See you shortly.
See ya.
Bye. Bye.
So, we've finished our breakfast.
We decided to come on the teacups before we go over to Space Mountain, so we'll
take you over.
Off of teacups.
Yes.
Apologies for anyone feeling sick right now.
The dizziness is recovering. Bloody arms aren't.
Oh. Not a good thing to have.
It wasn't a good idea with the tennis elbow to actually put my arm through that one.
Well, probably not.
Oh well.
Bye. So we are now going to head over to Space Mountain.
Space Mountain, because that's a really short queue for that as well.
And we'll see you over.
Yep.
If we can, we'll try and...
Oh, yeah.
Because we've got... Do you want to show the camera? We got a new camera, actually. Last time we showed it, we had the GoPro. So now we've got the Insta360 camera, which isn't a loose camera, because it's magnetically stuck on.
Although I still don't think you're supposed to use them on...
We'll see.
We'll see.
So we'll...
No, you can use it on TRON.
So yeah. But you can't use it on TRON.
Yes.
But we'll see you on Space Mountain.
Yes.
Bye.
Bye. So we are going to go on Space Mountain, and it's only a 30-minute wait at the moment, so we'll head on there. It's now 11:17, so we'll let you know how long the queue actually is.
See you
later. And we'll see you off there. Bye.
Just pump right into that. Wipe right into my chest. Woo!
Warming up.
Yes, it is.
Hang on, wait, guys.
Hey.
pointing him. So we're going to go for a wander and we'll catch up with you soon. I think we're going to go.
Oh my god, it's going to rain. It's going to rain very soon.
It's going to rain soon. We'll look at it.
Anyway.
It feels so. I'll put you away for a bit.
Yeah, so we're going to go outside the park for a vape because I want to, and it means we can copy the videos off the little camera onto the phone because it doesn't have a great storage. It's only 64 megabytes, no gigabytes even. 64 meg wouldn't even get you a second.
Yeah.
But 64 gigs, so if we copy that onto the phone, and then it means we can use it for the rest of the ride.
So we'll see you in a bit.
We'll see you in a bit.
Bye.
Bye.
Hello.
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 So we went outside for a little vape break. Turns out they moved the smoking area from one side where it was before over to the other side, so we had to go through security to come back in, to go out, to go back through security to get back in the park.
So it's now past the monorail, it's on the walkway
to the Grand Floridian.
The Grand Floridian.
But it won't last long there because someone will moan about it from a hotel guest and then it'll get moved. So right now we're heading over to Jungle Cruise. It is 10 to 1 and our Crystal Palace reservation is at 5 past 2. So head over to Jungle Cruise because it's saying it's a 40 minute wait at the moment. See what's like there, and then we'll head back over for lunch.
We'll show you a bit of an adventure to come.
Yes, we shall. Let's have a look. And that is where you can get the cheeseburger spring rolls. And what is it? Is it the pepperoni one now or something?
Yeah, the pizza style one, but they are really good. They're worth it. Yeah.
I think they're $10 for two. But they're worth it.
They might be.
Or in the magic door over there is where I want to go. Inside there.
Club
33. That would be nice. Still want to go press the ding dong bell and see what happens. Well, I know what will happen. They say, sorry, you can't come in. Or if you go and get a Dole Whip, but no.
Yeah, the Sun's entry is here if you get Dole Whip, and you can also get an orange one now as well.
Yes, you can. But yeah, so
we're not going to bother with that right now because
I love a U float. Later on in the trip, we will be going to Skipper Canteen again, because we weren't there last time, but we'll be going back next week. I think we've got a reservation for there. Can't remember what day, but we do it at some point. I'm not sure when though.
And if you need any help as you walk into the park, look out for the blue guest experience umbrellas.
Yes, they will help you with everything.
So you no longer have to go to the front of the park to find guest relations.
Which is much easier. And then the little Swiss Family Robinson treehouse thing. Never actually been on it, or walked around it, but also don't really care. But hey, anyway, so we are, what?
The Aladdin section.
Yes, now we're going to head to Jungle Cruise. I've already told you that, so you don't need to know that again. But we'll see you on Jungle Cruise.
See you,
bye.
World famous Jungle Cruise, I'm Sean, I'll be your skipper for as far as we get. We're now entering the Amazon rainforest. Here in the Amazon rainforest, going up to 365 days a year. By my calculations, that's almost every other day. If you look off to either side, you'll see some of our butterflies. Their wingspan can range anywhere from 1 foot to a whopping 12 inches, making them the rulers of the jungle. True monarchs. Now, come up on our left, you're about to see the beautiful Inspiration Falls. People often ask me, Skipper Sean, why do they call it Inspiration Falls? Well, they call it that because if you stare at it for long enough, it's supposed to inspire you to go deeper and deeper into the jungle. Everyone say, ooh. Everyone say, ah. Well, that's inspiration I've ever heard. We're now turning on to the Nile River, which is the longest river in the world. It just goes on for Niles and Niles and Niles. If you don't believe me, you're probably in disbelief. That's right. Now, here on the left, you'll see an African bull elephant. I can tell this is an African elephant because we're in Africa. Now, the very rare creatures, I can practically guarantee you will never see another one ever again. And please ignore that perfectly elephant-sized hole right over there. Here you'll notice a sandstone rock formation. I wanted to take the time to point that out because so many people take it for granted. Out on the African veld, we have some zebras, some impalas, some giraffes, and I don't know them, they must be new. Oh, that pride of lions is kindly watching over that sleeping zebra. How sweet.
sweet. I'm kidding, he's dead. Dead tired. We're gonna let him rest in peace.
What would they say? Danger lurks around every corner here in the jungle. And if you look off to the left-hand side, you'll see absolutely nothing. But there's something you don't see every day. But I do. Every single day. Up ahead, we have the majestic Schweitzer Falls. They're named after that famous explorer, Dr. Albert Falls. But don't worry about that too much right now. We'll go over that later. Looks like we have some hippos over here. They can be very dangerous, but don't worry. I know how to scare them away. Well, worse than all the women in my life, anyway. Well, folks, it's time for the most exciting part of our journey. By far the highlight. Ladies and gentlemen, dreamers of all ages, the eighth wonder of the world, the one, the only, the backside of water! I'm sorry, that was rude. Please get out. Thank you very much, folks.
Hello.
Hi, so that was Jungle Cruise.
It was quite fun.
That was quite a good skipper this time.
Can't remember what his name was already, but it's probably sure. In the video. So there you go. He remembers. I didn't.
We'll see if I'm right.
We're going to maybe go meet Aladdin and Jasmine.
Quite a big queue. Right,
not that big a queue. Steve just wants to say that.
It's
he
a
doesn't
big
like to meet characters.
And then we've got lunch.
Lunch. Yeah, so lunch is in 45 minutes, so we've actually still got a little bit of time. Jungle Cruise, post in 45 minutes, took us 25.
Yeah.
Not long at all.
Not bad. Yeah, so we'll see you soon.
Yeah.
Bye.
Hello again.
Hiya.
So slight change plans. Jasmine was the only one there, and I want Aladdin and Jasmine together. Not literally, but for a picture, of course. But then, because obviously still got a little bit of time for lunch, we noticed that Pirates of the Caribbean's only a 10-minute wait, so we're going to go there. And then we'll go for lunch, maybe.
See you shortly.
Yeah. Bye.
Hi, Bob.
Hello.
So that's us off of Pirates.
Yes.
And we've put in what we can. So... unfortunately, the battery died, so we had to switch cameras halfway through. But some's on the phone, some's on the camera, so hopefully it came out okay. So we're now heading around to Crystal Palace for our lunch.
With
Winnie the Pooh and friends. So we'll show you what we can.
Yeah.
See you in a bit. This is the menu. That's us in Crystal Palace, and you actually get a little postcard signed by the characters. It's quite cute.
And the characters will be doing the run soon, but we're going to go and get some food.
Winnie the Pooh, Tigger, Piglet and Eeyore, I think you said. And they're going to come to our tables, so
yep.
We're going to get some food.
Yeah, yum.
So, the kids go through there, and then some vegetables, sauces. Salad, yum yums, and country fried chicken, which actually looks really nice. I'm gonna have some of that. You want a bit? And a bit for Steve. There we go. We know Steve's gonna want mashed potatoes.
Yes, he is.
So this is gonna drip. So bring it plate forward.
Much?
No. I'm gonna have some here. broccoli for me? There we go. Oh, broccoli again. Potatoes. Ooh, some ripe veg. So this is glazed rainbow carrots. That sounds nice. Should really show you actually what's up here. Broccoli, shrimp, basmati rice, vegetable chicken chutney. Hmm?
Shrimp and grits?
Not right now, maybe in a bit. Honey glazed salmon. Cajun chili pasta. Ooh, Italian sausage. I know it doesn't really go with the thing, but I'll have it anyway.
I'm gonna get you some space, but...
What? You want some Italian sausage? There we go. And then... curries, lentils, prime rib. Which?
Prime rib.
But we'll go and get some of that in a minute. Over here. All the same stuff. And then desserts and stuff, which we'll get later, and an ice cream machine, which we'll definitely be spending plenty of time at. I'll show you desserts and make a backup for it. So, first plate of food, I've got the fried chicken, a pretzel roll, some Italian sausage, rainbow glazed carrots, and broccoli. And Steve went for pretty much the same, except he's got mashed potatoes and a different roll. So yeah, not sure how well it turned out showing you the food up there, but we'll try it again.
But all you can eat, you just go up and get a new plate and they clear it as you go, which is quite nice.
Yep.
So.
And then
all you want.
Num-nums.
Enjoy.
How you doing? Ah, mate. So, after some character meeting, we went for second helpings, went for the chicken again, the sausage, the carrots, because they were delicious. Got some green beans with onions and bacon and some shrimp and grits. And Steve went
got the same, but I also got the spice, the pasta.
Cajun pasta?
Cajun pasta.
Yeah, which is really nice. The food is actually really nice. The chicken is delicious. So are the carrots. The carrots are absolutely amazing. And obviously we had fun with the characters, as you'll have seen. So we're going to go and eat more. Bye. It's dessert time. So I've got apple crumble with some ice cream. Honey...
flan.
Something flan.
Honeybee flan.
Honeybee flan. Carrot cake.
5 times fast.
A panna cotta parfait and honey cake, whatever that.
Honey mousse,
whatever that is. Steve went for pretty much the same thing, but he got the swirled chocolate and vanilla ice cream. So hey,
I didn't get the mousse.
Yeah, we'll let you know.
Oh, sweat that.
Okay. There you go. Okay.
Welcome aboard the Walt Disney World Express monorail for the transportation and ticket center. For those of you standing, please hold onto the handrails throughout our journey and stay clear of the doors. For the comfort of others, no smoking, please. Thank you.
Last we left you, we were in Crystal Palace having lunch.
Yes.
But then when we came out, the parade was starting right there and then, so you'll have already seen that bit with the parade. So we didn't get a chance to wait lunch until we went straight to the parade.
Sorry, just dropped it.
And then straight after the parade, we decided to head out and go to EPCOT because... At this time of day, even like from 4 o'clock, the people that are going to Mickey's Not So Scary can get in, so the park was starting to,
it's starting to get a bit busy.
There was huge queues waiting to get in, and thought, you know what, let's just duck out. We've had a really decent day, everything's been relatively quiet, so we would duck out while it's still quiet and head over to EPCOT.
So we're in the car.
Yes.
So ratings. Crystal Palace. Food out of 5?
3.
I'd agree. The food was, there wasn't a big selection of food. It was nice.
Three because of the lack of selection. Yes, it was.
It wasn't very hot. It was more warmish.
It was nice,
but it was lovely. It tasted lovely.
But three because of the selection.
Yeah, there wasn't a lot of options. It was just repeated throughout. So three for that. However, for the character greeting,
it was really good.
5.
Yeah, it was fun. The characters were really engaging. So were their attendance, and
I think because it was a bit of a slow day because of it was a party day,
it was quite empty, so the characters have burned multiple times.
They made them around and they interacted quite a lot, which is quite nice.
It was good fun. Service was good as well with our server. She was nice, decent enough, and she got plenty of drinks, that's about it.
But after discount it came to...
After discount for the two of it was $113 plus tip, we left $22,
so yeah,
just over 18%. But yeah, was it worth it?
For your characters?
Yeah, but then you've been...
It's an experience. I don't know if we'd do it again.
No, wouldn't do it again. Not for lunch. Anyway.
I might do breakfast. Breakfast apparently is really good.
Yeah.
But I wouldn't do it for lunch.
Or maybe one of the other character dinings, like Colin and Vine or something. Yeah. Different characters would do it again, but...
It was nice to do. It was an experience, and we'll obviously share the photos with you.
I'll start them here.
So we're going to head off to EPCOT.
Yes.
And we'll see you there.
Bye.
Bye.
So, this is an EPCOT. We are going to go into the creation shop and have a look at some of the merch. Because they might have the Halloween cup that I'm looking for, though they didn't have Magic Kingdom because they said they were out, and they probably won't have it in here either.
Probably not.
We will have a look.
We'll find out.
Let's go see. They have the pinky purple one. But they do have that one there. They have like every colour you can think of apart from guaranteed the one of the one I want.
Two and three. Here they are.
There's the
Goofy movie one?
Nice one.
Quite true.
Oh god, how cute.
Definitely do
like that. This one just
has a name tag. Mm-hmm. It's got a custom name tag. That's quite nice.
That's
$60, that's actually not bad compared to the other one that was $100.
Quite cool.
Yeah. Nice. And next. Wonder if they'll still have the spinny wheel one that you wanted.
Probably not.
They might not have it in here though. I spy Halloween stuff. Or more lime slides. I think I've seen someone in the bag earlier. Let's see. Oh, that's pretty cool.
Flameless candle.
That is pretty cool. And we definitely want this. The countdown to Halloween calendar. So she said we're going to buy it last year and we didn't, so we're going to buy it this year. I quite kind of like that too. I like the pumpkin design this year.
Okay, thank you.
And we really like this bag.
We're going to fly, shall we?
In it, Steve. Going to fly?
That's quite cool.
45.
That is actually quite nice.
It's quite soft as well.
Yeah. And then the pumpkin. And again, they have the spirit jersey, which I do like. I like the colour that it comes with, so, yeah. But I don't see the Starbucks cup. See, again, it's nice, but like most spirit jerseys, I wouldn't wear it. What's the point? What else we got? Mini pumpkin thing. Yeah, don't see the cup. I don't like the sparkly orange bag. That one. Not quite as nice.
And I go for Christmas for a jersey?
You could wear that as your Halloween costume. Or, yeah, you can go ahead. Yeah, so I have been caught, Steve. I'll show the other bag, but I'm not too sure. I don't think I like it. Oh yeah, so it's...
Can you see that smell? The sequins. That's in there now.
Doing the wrong kind of magic. I have... Oh, is that in reference? Oh, that's the Hocus Pocus sequel. No, that was terrible, so no one cares.
Those are pretty cool.
Just because of Hocus Pocus, though. Ooh, let's buy something I want. Each item is unique. What's it meant to be?
That's the way they're burned on.
Colouring changes.
Good mind Tupperware, that's pretty cool. A little sandwich case for work. Yeah, for a sandwich case.
Which is not bad.
Well,
I did spare something on there.
What?
I
can't see that light. A corkscrew mug. Stemless. I don't know if you're going there now. Don't take that off. Fuck all in the $30, isn't it?
It's supposed to be 40.
Yeah. It can stay 40. Let's see, look. That is quite cool. That's all the one for 39.
That's the one.
Standard one on the passenger. Mm.
AirPods case. Okay, cool. Anywho. Right, should we go get a drink?
Yes.
Right, we're gonna go get a drink and we will catch up in a bit. Bye. So, that was some of the merch that we had for the Halloween stuff. Didn't have the Starbucks cup they want. And only thing we got was drink. But we're gonna have a wander around the whole showcase. And
wine.
What?
Drink wine.
Yeah. Although we're not drinking any wine or eating any food because we just had lunch. So we'll go for a wander and then get ideas for what we do want when we go for it. But for now, let's just go wander.
See you in a bit.
Hello.
Hi.
So, obviously we've had a little bit of a wander around EPCOT. We just walked around the World Showcase. Haven't really shown you much because we will be coming back to EPCOT.
And
we
were just busy running.
Yeah, we were just taking it easy. We weren't really going for trying anything yet. We're just having a wander for something to do. So now we are not sure what we're going to do. Maybe go sit down for a chill just outside International Gateway. Can't imagine why.
Shall we do that?
And then head back in. Only 6 o'clock, so only another 3 hours to the fireworks. Yeah, we're getting there. Anyway.
No, I was just saying, I have this bag of pills on crack.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
Oh.
I had to see if yours was.
I have no idea what she was saying, but I'm sure you did.
Yeah.
But
she's got the bag in the handy scratch. So she was checking mine.
Okay, so apparently Steve's blind fly, dodgy. Well, his one isn't, but ours was. Anyway, we'll see you in a bit. Bye.
Bye.
Hello.
Hello.
So, it is 6:45, and as you might be able to tell, we decided to leave EPCOT. It's warm, and also it's very busy, and...
We're very tired.
Yeah, very tired. After yesterday's fiasco of a travel day, and really, it's probably been a bit too ambitious to decide to do Magic Kingdom opening to EPCOT closing today on the first day of the holiday and do too much of that and it'll just end up burning us out, so is there any point? So instead we are going to head to Walmart and get a couple of bits and pieces because we didn't bring shower gel or anything with us, which was stupid because we thought we had, but we haven't. Get that. Stephen forgot to bring deodorant with him as well.
No, I had a little one.
Well, yeah, it's a travel one, but he forgot to bring a normal one, so that's not going to last long. Go and grab that. Maybe get some snacky for dinner, because I'm still a bit after lunch, still a bit full, but we'll see. And then chill out and have an early night tonight, because we have an early start again tomorrow, and tomorrow will be our first night of horror nights tomorrow night.
So it's going to be a long, long day.
Yeah, we're going to be out first thing in the morning at a park and out until like after midnight, if not later, by the time we leave Universal. So it's going to be a very long one. So might as well let ourselves relax a little bit and wait for that. Yep. Also, relax in the hotel gives Steve a little bit of time to do some editing.
Yes, we've got to copy over.
You can get travel day ready for upload, which will be on Sunday. But you don't know that because this will be after that, so yeah. Anyway, who cares? Blabbering now. Nearly back at the car. We will maybe show you about Walmart a little bit. Oh, batteries. Need to remember a battery. We need a battery in Walmart for the little remote control handle thing for this camera. So yeah, that. And
so we'll take you to Walmart and we'll see you when we get there.
Yes, we will.
Bye.
Bye bye.
Hi everyone.
Hi.
So that's us back at the hotel.
We'll be back there for a while.
Well, we didn't film around warm up.
Because we always forget.
We forgot. So we've got picked away old bits, some juice and stuff. And we're back at the hotel. We had to sort a couple of issues out, didn't we?
Yes, we did.
So we had to go to the front desk, some issues with our safe and room phone and the door. But they've been
just
good. Just a few things.
But they were really good, and they sent someone up to fix the safe within 10 minutes.
Yeah. So.
And the door is.
I think that's where all we're at more.
The lock needs probably the battery replaced, but. The phone. Don't really care if it works, but just in case.
So yeah, so that's about it's been a bit of a busy day. Early start for us, but confirm what's been your favourite part.
I don't remember.
I'd say the characters. So the characters at Winnie the Pooh at Crystal Palace. They were really good. Because I think they were bored, so they had really good interaction with us. So, I'm not a character person, but I actually really enjoyed it. So.
That was good.
And TRON's always good.
Yeah, probably go with that because I have no idea.
But yeah, so that's us for today's vlog. So don't forget to.
What happened to EPCOT?
Oh yeah, I forgot.
So yeah, we were sitting down just at the edge of the Morocco Pavilion, just where the dock is for the friendship boats to take you across the lagoon. And just randomly, out and around, the people that were walking down to the boat, and doubled back, came back over, and handed us these bracelets. Yeah. One each. It says, magical vibes. Yeah, yours is magical vibes.
The rainbow.
Rainbow colours.
So, yeah, that was and nice. Just told us to have a nice day.
So, which apparently it is a done thing now.
Yeah.
Something to do with Taylor Swift. Well, but they were doing it at Taylor Swift concerts. They're giving out friendship bracelets, and there's the whole Taylor Swift friendship bracelet thing. But apparently people are also doing it around Disney, giving them to cast members and also giving them to people at the sea.
But there was nothing to identify them, so we don't know who they were.
We have no idea who they were.
But if you're watching, thank you very much.
Obviously it'll be nearly impossible to actually find who they were.
But it was really nice of them to do that. So,
lovely.
So yeah, that's the.
You made it a magical day.
It did. So that's the.
Nice vibes.
End of today's vlog. So don't forget to like the video if you liked what you see. Subscribe so you see our future vlogs. Remember they go up every Sunday at 6. And hit the notification bell so you can see when we've got them up. Don't forget to leave us a comment below. Let us know what you like and what you want to see. And also.
Oh, yeah.
Your part.
Follow us on Instagram at Chris and Steve to Disney.
Again, leave us a comment there. Let us know what you want to see, and we put up a lot of stories as we go, so you'll see what we're doing. And when we need some decisions for dinner and stuff, we'll ask your opinion. So, yeah, head over there. So, tomorrow is another busy day for us.
Yes.
So tomorrow morning we are off to Hollywood Studios.
Just tell them that tomorrow.
No.
Okay, tell them that now.
Okay, we're off Hollywood Studios tomorrow, and we'll tell you the rest of the morning because.
But we don't have to go up for lightning lanes in the morning, so.
We get a lighting.
No, we don't. Slightly. We won't be there for opening because. Well, I don't know when we'll be back Hollywood Studios. Back next week Hollywood Studios because the rest of this week we've got Animal Kingdom and then EPCOT and then it's the weekend.
Alright, so yeah.
So we'll get what we'd get done at Hollywood Studios.
We get a line compared to today because we don't have to be up for a line then.
So instead of 10 to 7, we'll go up at 7.
Anyway, thank you for.
It's past 10, so we're going to get in early night. So
thank you for joining us so far.
Yeah, thanks.
And we'll see you tomorrow. Enjoy.
Yeah, bye.
Bye.